people that we are targeting are the street children themselves, the people who are vulnerable, so that we sensitize them about their rights. The next group of people we are targeting is the vulnerable children. These are children who are found in the rehabilitation homes and in other projects that are targeting, for instance, orphans, targeting the girl child. And then we are also targeting the social actors. When you're talking about the social actors, we mean the teachers. We are talking, we also mean the social workers. We mean the parents themselves, who are supposed to be safeguarding these rights to these children. But also, so we also targeting the government, who are supposed to be the ones ensuring that these children have this particular rights. So we will aim to involve all the stakeholders, so that at the end of the day, we are able to educate and empower the community about the rights of the children. But afterwards, these rights can be safeguarded, and necessary actions can be taken to safeguard the rights of these children.
These children are coming from extremely difficult situation. They grow up in a situation where they have little food, they are not sent to school, they are beaten for nothing, they are abused in many different ways, they are forced to beg, and as soon as they are a bit independent, they have to learn to fend for themselves. They have only from time to time a glimpse of a different possibility, or a different world.
You know, I am a somebody like you. Yes? You know, one day I can come a good boy, can go to school, then I come a good boy, I can help you. So that do not see I'm not a somebody, I'm somebody like you.
We believe that the first right of the children is to know their rights, and they are capable enough for knowing them, of promoting them and standing up for them.
Haki yangu ni shu, sasa nikipata hivyo mtu anaweza coach, yani coach anaweza nifanya tu masomo. Kama ni hapa shule nilete hapa na care, soma nikimaliza hata kama ni class 8. Nikitokea, mine hata kama ni course neza peleko wapi, nikimaliza sasa huko, mine hata kazi tu ya makanika. Hiyo diyo course ya.
Let us talk of African culture in African context as pertains to our situation today. How much can I give my child so that I nurture him to a level where he can? First of all, I have to give him love. I have to share with him my table. I have to listen to some of his suggestions so that we move together.
When we talk about children, rights and responsibility, we as parents, we do not take responsibility of our children.
There's organization which are dealing with children's rights, but not necessarily the responsibility. Ours is children's right and responsibility. Because say, yes, as much as they have right comes with responsibility.
Because otherwise we created some instability within the society whereby we have children who are demanding for their rights and not understanding what are their responsibilities in relation to those rights.
Kuna haki za watoto na kuna jukumu za watoto. Mnajua hivyo?
Right goes to responsibilities. You give a child his right or her rights, and they give back their responsibilities.
Rights to protection. Kila mtu hii ako na haki ya kufanya nini? Kuprotektiwa. Nani kuprotektiwa kutoka kwa kila kitu? Right to participation. Right to participation. Uko na haki ya kujiunga. Haki ya kufanya nini? Ya kujiunga. Taya kujiunga na kanisa, taya kujiunga na group, bati kweli kitu yenye na nini? Ya kujenga.
My name is Evans Ochieng. What I like doing most of my time is reading, and at my leisure time I play football. Today I have learned rights of a child. This include right to life, right to education, right to security, and also have learned basic needs like shelter, education and food.
Please understand, yeah? Unstable family
yeah. will give and such unstable children.
Yeah.
Irresponsible mother and irresponsible father will give a result to irresponsible children. Make no mistake about it. So if we want to fix this thing of children rights, then we must fix our families.
Tukiangalia vizuri, haki za watoto ni sisi wenyewe ndio tunawanyima watoto haki.
Why do we need to discriminate our children? In fact, men are running away from their responsibility, claiming that child is not my child. Yes, she stays with the mother.
Tunatoka na ile system tuweza kuongelesha wa mama wa kambo na baba wa kambo. Unajua mimi nasema hivyo kwa sababu mimi mwenyewe nilipoteza bibi. Nimeshindwa kuoa kwa sababu naogopa bibi huyu ndiye amlete kwa nyumba pengine ataanza kuniangashia watoto.
This child needs to go to school. There is 844 system. There is free primary education. Why not take the child to school? Kuna chakula, the child needs food. Let us give the children the food that it is there in season. Let us not think of outside things like chapati and everything while we have maize. We have beans, which is full of nutrition and protein. Kwa hivyo, if you're going to say children's right, basic need is one thing. And it has to be around our own setting.
This kind of experience, like the opportunity to share the issues which are affecting our families, which are affecting our children, has actually never been there before. We may have talked about it in, but a different way. This time round, we are really facing the issue as it is. We are looking at the challenges and the possible solutions, and therefore that makes me at least happy. And I know that the people who are here and the way they are responding to the issues raised and the proposals that are being raised, and the way they are actually very enthusiastic about it, I know that there is something that we are going to do to make a difference.
Books, pens, uniform, no one were able to purchase for them. So they were just away from school with the teachers, and their parents were unable to take them back to school, and now they are walking around there.
There are challenges owing to the situation where the environment where these children are coming from, the poverty, the separation of parents because of violence or disagreements in the family.
We have families breaking because of the one, two, three things that we fail to address and pretend that all is well, isn't it? Yes.
Generally, I've gone through trainings on child rights, but every day and every learning has got its own advantages. And every time you go through a session, you come out a better informed person than you are. And I would say that some areas I've come across today which are unique, and the information I've got is more important to actually improve on my CV as I go about child protection services in the community.
So our idea is that this is our first activity to do. But again, we are looking forward to make this to become an event, annual event. Like what we have agreed from the meeting today, they have come up with the issues that are affecting the children within the credit center.
Lack of guidance and counseling, it's not there. Parents are not there for their children. Eroded Christian values. Children are living because they are living. They are not living because they are supposed to live. Despite the fact that both parents are not there, the people, the rest of the community, can stand in the place of their parents. Not replacing them, but being there as their parents. Then divorce and separation has a very big impact on the upbringing of children today, because that time when the parents are going through the divorce, the children are affected.
Mama, nimekosa nini? Mwanao kunikimbia. Umeniachia nani? Mwingine wakunilea. Nimebaki na huzuni. Sina wakunidekea. Kila ngali mtini, sina mama kunilea. Mimi na baba nyumbani, wenyewe tuajipikia. baba anchanja kuni, nami mtu nachochea. Kusona, kukumbukia zamani, mama nikakulilia. Kinda ngali mtini, sina mama kunilea. Nienda hapo kwa jirani, mchezo hujichezea. Wenzangu huitwa ndani, nami kwetu hurejea. Kusononeka moyoni, nini nilichokosea. Kinda ngali mtini, sina mama kunilea. Umenibeba tumboni, miezi tisa kutimia. Nimekuja duniani, ghafla wanikimbia. Umeniachia nani, mwingine atanilea. Kinda ngali mtini, sina mama kunilea. Shaba, shukrani.
Because tuko na mambo mengi, I'm flagging off this officially.
Common resolutions that were passed during the conference were then presented as a press statement during the peace march, which was also a way of mobilizing the whole public so that we could have a better impact and be able to pass the message on the state of children in our local communities. So just to give an overview about the workshops as they were done in relation to children, is that we had to use an approach that is child friendly and that focused more on play therapy. Play therapy because it is through this that children are able to communicate better. And so we had the workshops focusing on soccer, we had workshops focusing on athletics, we had workshops focusing on swimming. After this, we had workshops focusing on art and others focusing on talent development.
I think the meaning of all the process is that we believe in these children. We believe that they can do something good. Maybe we have lost a bit of faith in the grown-ups. We have seen that the grown-ups are not able to do what they say. So we trust in these children and we are sure that in the future they will be able to build up a better Kenya than the Kenya we have now.
Ni siku nzuri juu hata wenye wako wanazilinda hizo haki sasa wameelezewa
the children right is a big problem. It's a big problem in all the world. It probably here too, and we believe that this is one way to improve the life in the world.
Haki zangu ni kupata masomo, kutupigwa na kulindwa vyema.
Papelo,